gonna affect the microphone. But I think the placement is correct, the microphone is correct. I just don't have the kitty hair on it, and I don't know how much that makes, that will make a difference, because it's so loud. But my helmet is letting a lot of wind in. It's might not be a perfect solution either. So might need maybe yeah, I don't know. Yep. I think I'm just going speed limit, which is fine. I am testing and I don't want to be too close to the cars. I mean, yeah. And every time I ride this bike, it's a workout, so it's not like it's easy on your hands and body. I mean, like, it wants to control you. So, I mean, I'm in sixth gear right now, and I have the power, so I just, I'm scared of this throttle. Not like my other bikes, still got a lot of power. It's like my last bike was like, this thing is 3 times more than my last bike. So yeah, 3 times more horsepower. Was only like 100 horsepower, this is like 300. So plus it's a lot more heavier too. You're looking at about 600 cc to 1300 cc. So you know, I think it's probably around 200 pounds more heavier. Yeah. All right, traffic. Didn't want to race anybody, but you know, it's not like really. Thank you. back. I almost forgot how loud this is. This video, I'm beat. Just short ride.